She's a witch.
Absolutely brilliant fun. Having an absolutely brilliant time here.
We're having so much fun. It's very nice.
Models and lots of fun and party.
My idea, you can use your recycle, that means you don't wear the top and bottom, you can become a one dress when you have couture to become your special function, okay? So that's my idea. I'm doing this way. I like fashion. Fashion is my life. So I hope everybody support local designer. That's my dream.
Well, if it's about fantasy, then you stop at nothing. You can do whatever you like. And this year, we wanted to do more adaptations. And we found that we went into food, we went into music, and, you know, we went into recycling stuff. So that's really basically to allow people to extend their imagination.
Kebaya is my forte and will always be my forte, because anyone who loves kebaya, they always come and look for me. Every lace, every bit, every applique and every bit is all done by hand. And it's very intricate and no duplicates. No matter how I do it, and the mixtures of the colors of the lace with the tool, and that's very important.
I must say one of my best creation ever, I mean best collection ever, because there's so much thing that I put into it. I mean, there's so much thought, so much element, so much inspiration, and I must say that I must thank all the experiences that I've earned after 5 years creating, I mean being in the business of fashion. I come to a point that I think, yeah, I am able to come up with a term of haute couture. Is it the real couture work for Malaysian designer, I presume.
My inspiration is also from a painter. Okay, her name is Frida Kahlo, and then she's a surrealist artist, and I like her artwork, which is very disturbing but at the same time it's very meaningful. So I also combine that with the circus freak show, like the vintage one. You have like genetic mutation, all this kind of stuff, to make it into a collection.